and I've had to talk. Okay, I gave my opinion.
You're not putting your belief into action, ma'am.
It's a beautiful day, but babies are being murdered.
Beautiful day. You guys have a blessed one.
But ma'am, what about the children being murdered right here next to your house? It's not a beautiful day when babies are being murdered for them. Ma'am, are you really a Christian when you ignore mass murder? Christians don't ignore their neighbors being oppressed, ma'am. Just letting you know.
You know what?
Look at this.
This
is your neighbor.
The only one that can pass judgment.
This is your neighbor, ma'am.
Is the man upstairs.
This is your neighbor, ma'am.
So, you guys have a blessed day.
But the reason why we started a conversation is because of breast cancer, and I'm saying that a lot of the women that have had abortions will end up with breast cancer. And then,
they're
murdering babies across the street from where you live, and you're all into breast cancer, but you're not understanding these are image bearers of God being destroyed.
That's something I have to go before the Lord.
But ma'am,
my time comes.
Do you want to go before the Lord and say, I did nothing. I knew that babies were being murdered.
First
I did nothing.
First of all, you don't know if I'm doing something or am I not doing something.
Okay, are you doing
right?
something? Are you doing something?
You know.
Okay, tell me. Well, what are you doing?
Wait a minute. I don't owe you guys any explanations or anything.
What you do to God?
That's what I'm saying. That's exactly what I'm saying.
If you're a Christian, that's why we're asking, are you doing something?
Have a blessed one,
are you just justifying your sin? Maybe, ma'am, babies are being murdered right here where you live. What are you doing? Ma'am, babies are being murdered because Christians do nothing. Are you one of those Christians?